In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, Shiva, Shive. This is Hindu God name. Misconception they have. Hindu believe, Muslim believe Shiva, same God name Allah. Totally wrong. Hindu believe in Makkah, still Shiva picture, you can say, you know, idol inside. This is also wrong, because when every year Hajj time, whoever the trustee, he have key Makkah, he door open and he put inside, you know, perfume, and he clean, he put water, all walls is clean, because Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam one time he clean when he make victory after 13 years he was in this earth. He's a prophet and he clean everything inside, because they have lot of pictures. One more thing, Abraham, he destroy 365 idols inside. Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam did it same. And Abraham wants to be destroyed Makkah. The Christian says this is, you know, black box in the desert. So he came to destroy, he wants to be demolished Makkah. So Allah give to him punishment, Abraham. Surah Al-Fil in the Quran. Why Hindu says Shiva name? Because Hindu religion start 3500 years ago, according to Europe research. Europeans, they says this religion, Hinduism, pagan religion, idol religion, 3500 years ago in India only. Now they don't have Afghanistan there, now they don't have in Malaysia, now they don't have Indonesia, now they don't have in China, only dominating in India. That's why they think, you know, this religion is a very old. But in Egypt, they have one more religion, like idol worship, they 4,000 old religion. Abraham time, one God unseen alone and eternal, same Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam remind us, God unseen alone and eternal. This is the point, that's why we worship Allah. And we says, oh God, save us from evil. When we pray Quran, we recite Quran, we reading Quran and we listening Quran, that time we say, oh God, save us from evil. When we pray Salah, we say, inni wajatu wajalli lazi fathrumat wala fa ma'amana min al-mushkin. Oh Allah, we not, you know, add with you. You are alone. You are, you know, eternal. You are unseen. We declare before we pray Salah. We make up our mind and we recite that. Inni wajatu. One more thing. When we pray outside, not in the Makkah, worldwide, you can check that. Worldwide today we praying Salah. Only we have relation front of us, God Allah, and we saw him like, and when we praying he watching us like. So there is no between idol or worship, you know, pagans in like direct connection with Almighty God. Hinduism, they have between worship, they have pagans and idols like. So clear cut sign in Quran, Allah says beware with shaitan. Allah show everywhere, you know, different religions in the Quran, and Allah says submit your will for alone God, don't add with him son or, you know, any other relations, relatives, like worship only alone God, he says. And in the Makkah, when we go in Hajj time or Umrah time, Allahumma labbaik, लब्बैक ला शरीक लक लब्बैक इन्नल हमद वल नियामत लक वल मुल्क ला शरीक लक ओ अल्लाह वी आर हियर इन मक्का फॉर योर वर्शिप वी डिक्लेयर दैट एंड वी चैंटिंग दैट वी मेक जिक्र दे कल डिक्लेयर लाइक देन इन मक्का अब्राहम टाइम स्क्रू माइंड शैतान दस वाई दे हैव थ्री प्लेसेस यू नो वी थ्रो स्टोन्स बिकॉज देर इज ईविल प्लेसेस थ्री साइड्स दे हैव एवरी पिलग्रिम हाजी दे कॉल ही गो ओवर देयर एंड ही थ्रो स्टोन्स बिकॉज ही नो ही स्क्रू माइंड इस्माइल सारा हजरा एंड अब्राहम प्रॉफिट एंड वन मोर थिंग अल्लाह पुट ओवर देयर sign his steps Abraham that's why we pray over there two rakat salah and we only kiss the stone is there in Makkah as Hajre Aswad they call that stone came from Allah's Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says from heaven that's why we kiss even Umar radhiyallahu anhu says You not benefit, you know, we no need to be worship like you. But only we kiss because Prophet Muhammad SAW kiss. This is the Sunnah. Shiva name only alone like they have God name Hindu. But Allah name 99 attributes. He is a sustainer, you know, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Al-Malik, Al-Quddus like 99 names he have. So who is a creator? We worship direct. Alone him Hindu not understand this point that's why they think you know Shiva is a lord like and his old god name like but they don't understand it's still Arab Christians 20 million today you can go in Arab Middle East 20 million worship Allah Christians but they says God have son That is a different story. So Hindu have, you know, wrong information. They think, you know, we worshipping Makkah, we worshipping Hajre Aswad, and we worshipping Shiva like, this is not the same God. Because Allah says, I know everybody's heart. So when we go inside, we declare Allah, we present here for your worship. This is the sign. And Hindu not understand this point. They have between idols. Even in Hinduism, books all says, don't worship in idols. But they don't understand this point. And they says, Muhammad is a womanizer. Think about, he have 11 wives. You know, how come he maintain? He not give to anybody divorce. For example, myself. I married already 21 years now. My wife one time, she says, I want to be, you know, separate. Then I says, you know, myself also, I say, okay, I want to be separate. But in 21 years, only one time I say that. My wife says one time. But we not separate, but I want to be show you, only one wife I have, and she have only one husband, wife and husband, couple. We want to be separate in 21 years. We think that, so 11 wives Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam have, this is our Dini mother we call, this is our mother's like, he not left anybody, he nobody take divorce. Try to understand, La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, this is miracle. If you check that, La ilaha illallah Subhanaka Nikita Manazan 125 times, you chanting that, and Darud 11 times, ending time Darud 11 times, inshallah you can see the result, miracle, in salt and powder they come name Allah and Muhammad. Put that powder, sugar, put that salt powder and cover that plates up on the top or, you know, cloth or kerchief. You use, you know, hand tissue paper like, cover that and when you finish la ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu minaz zalimin you can see that why I am telling this because only Allah give to you sign miracle like alive like every day worldwide. Think about why we have so many confusions for Christianity and Hinduism. Why not in Islam? We says direct Allah. That's it. Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar.